website. How are you today, sir?
Doing pretty good.
What do you think about what we're going to have you do today?
It's pretty exciting.
What are you going to do for us?
I'm going to drive a dump truck for you, Big Bubba.
Bubba Dump Driver. This is my father, in case that not everyone has paid attention to the past videos. He has been a truck driver for a long time, manager of the state highway department, et cetera, et cetera, et cetera, for years. And he's going to come have fun with DP and I. Let's see how this goes. All right, this is going to be your first trip in Bubba Dump. We're building air. We're almost there now. So obviously you have found the throttle already. The brake is just to the left of that. This is your gear selector. You got drive and reverse. You really don't need to worry about 3 through 1. Put it in drive, put it in neutral, put it in reverse right there. The small knob is your e-brake. Go ahead and release that if you got enough air pressure. Put yourself in drive. Follow the circle. And it is a little rough right up here. That air ride seat's pretty nice.
Pretty nice.
You'll kind of head towards the roller there, and then you'll make a hard turn to your left to go down in the cut. Don't be afraid to cut it hard.
Come on, baby. Get off the
Get back to the right. Get back to the right. It's an articulated truck, so it turns a little slow.
Yeah.
All right, stop right here. Put yourself in neutral. Raise your bed and dump.
So dump here?
Dump here, and Michael, push it the rest of the way with the dozer. So if you need to use your left foot to hold the brake so you can give yourself some throttle, that's fine. I'm going up. So you don't have to worry about tipping. Now you're clear. You want us to jerk on? You want us to jerk on a little bit? Okay, just drive on down a little further and leave it all the way up. You're up all the way right there. And this thing's wider than what you think.
Alright,
you can drop your bed now, we're good. So now this is where you'll feel that you'll go all the way forward and you're going, you know, decently fast right now. If you let off of it just a little bit, it'll still go down, but it'll go slower. And if you want to drive two-footed, left foot on the brake, right foot on the throttle when you're dumping, that's fine too. Now let off your stick just a little bit. See how it slowed it down?
Yeah.
And then you gotta pop it one more time. Yep.
Like.
Now follow your road out and you'll make a hard left turn and come back around to the excavator. And again, you just take your time and work at your comfort level. Right there, and I'll be in the excavator and I'll honk the horn.
Mm-hmm. Keep going a little more.
Right there.
I'll honk the horn when I want you to stop, and then I'll honk the horn when you're loaded.
Okay.
You gotta make sure and push that one down once you get it all the way up there. Push it straight down. There you go. You comfortable?
Yep.
No Got problem. It? Remember, don't rush on our account.
Yep. Once I get used to the steering, how it steers, how fast or how slow, I'll be fine.
Once it hits second gear, you're moving along at a pretty good clip, so you've got to be ready to turn quick once it hits second.
All right.
And you've got your radio here on your side. Mike and I will communicate. If we say something, we'll say, hey, Roger, or hey, Dad, whatever, okay? All right, let's do it. All right, guys, we got Dad in the truck. Obviously, you saw his first trip there. Let's get him loaded. Now, I get to listen to DP complain because I'm too slow. It's already happened once. Hopefully Dad didn't get too far away from me here. He's out there a pretty good ways. I'll have him get a little closer on the next load. he'll do just fine. Magnetized to that sucker, wasn't ready for that. Looks like the old man still got it. Doing good. Let's get ourselves repositioned and get him loaded again. That right there, boys and girls, might even be a load that makes DP proud. That's a pretty good one. We better honk the horn so he knows he can go. Check it out from the backside. Oh yeah! That's a good load right there. Oh. Gonna clean the bed out after this load. And we're gonna do some compacting.
Time to clean the bed out a little bit. That clay dirt sticks in there pretty bad.
What'd you think about your first day working with Mike and I?
It's a pretty good day.
Yeah? How'd you enjoy Bubba Dump?
Oh, Bubba is awesome.
Got some horsepower and that sucker will haul a load of dirt, won't it?
Yes, it will. I counted 17 buckets about every time.
And I started off a little light so you get a feel for Bubba. And there towards the end, we were doing dirt perfect loads. It was spilling off both sides and the back, and I might even got a little bit on the exhaust cover right there behind your head. So
you can tell it got heavier as we went.
Well, that was kind of the goal, let you get your feel for it and then start hauling loads that we normally haul.
But that's an awesome piece of equipment.
What'd you think about driving down into that keyway and coming back out of it?
That was fine, no problems.
Pretty good haul road, wasn't it?
Good haul road,
guys. We appreciate your help.
guys do good work.
Coming back tomorrow, or are you going to run away from us now?
Be back in the morning.
That sounds great. We'll see you in the morning.
I'll see you then.
As always, everybody, I hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, like, comment, subscribe.